I'm rolling that though. I need me to.
Yeah, we don't really care for your opinion anyway, so.
But you care if I slapped all your homies.
We're worldwide. Thank you for tuning in. We got a one-off going on. We haven't battled in a while, but we got two battles right here. One is Cope Nos representing Waterbury, Connecticut, and then we got Low representing Detroit, Michigan. Who wants to call it? I got a coin right here.
I got heads.
Low got heads. It is tails. What the Cope want to do?
Cope, we doing Cope.
It's on him.
Okay. Yeah, let's
get that. Yeah.
Everybody knew.
Now I got some reaction side. All right, let's get a pop now.
Y'all hear me? Everybody get him?
Yeah.
Low versus Cope, the base guy. To be honest, you look like you smoke base guy. Whatever the case, guy, don't get out of place, guy. It ain't shit to pull the Glock from my waist, guy. Make it flash in your face, guy. And when that hollow invade that space, guy, all these niggas gonna see this nigga levitate like, God. Why you doing them like that, Low? I'm tired of this. I'm a god. I'm Thanos roll out from this bitch. So for a couple of bars, I play psychiatrist. Your thirst to be the most, I can respect that. But you want to win so bad, it becomes a detriment. What's the root to the cause of the flaws that make you feel you must win? Your god complex. Where did it all begin? As a child, your mama ain't give you the attention you need. No hugs, no kisses, no be all you can be's. At school, butter all the jokes, always getting bullied. Niggas clowned your unibrow, made you look silly. Was it the girls? They wouldn't touch you, wouldn't fuck you, wouldn't suck you. Traumatic growing up, feeling the world don't love you. Father figures, did you have any? Obvious answer is no. He say, I had my uncles. Them niggas had you selling dope. So your God complex comes from a lack of love and feeling value coming up, Cope. But that same God complex about to get your dumb ass smoked. I put the 32 to the back of this mark. Allen talking like he was prime time in the streets. In the field and running base. That's how I know it ain't no real gunners in CT. In Detroit, you would have never made it home safe. Hey, Allen, I'm in your town, nigga. I heard you move that shit. It's just me and two men in a truck. We about to move you, bitch. I seen the cigs on the porch, still kick dough in that bitch. Where the work at, nigga? Took the cig off my hip. Where the work at, nigga? Gave him a butt to his shit. Where the work at, nigga? Not a cig on your lip. Where the work at, nigga? Fuck it, pull the trigger. Inhale that, bitch. I put the Tim to Allen. Stomp his fucking face. Drag him in the backyard. Make him dig his own grave. I can't stand these wannabe gangsta ass niggas. Y'all all need to be erased. I'm different, nigga. But on some real shit, you a dope rapper. But a rapper selling dope, that's like Trump giving black people hope. Thinking you biding time. Hoping motherfuckers think you change. But let me let you in on a little secret, base guy. You ain't getting a vote from nobody in the building. Cause niggas don't believe that, filler. Your uncles was the plug. You the dealer. You was moving all that shit at 14. Not current day, nothing to show for it. How the fuck you do that, nigga? How the fuck you blow it? Probably why you want to be Thanos. Erase your past. Nigga, you trash. Hey, I looked this nigga dead in his eye. Read him like an open book. Stories of moving all this work, but no run-ins with the hook. Oh, he got that one when the police was on his porch, had his bitch ass shook. All he wanted to do was win a battle that night, not knowing the police wanted to take your life. You fidgeting around, thinking you about to lose a round. Truth be told, I wanted a cop to use around. Body after body, nigga. I keep killing shit. Cope my third headshot. That's what the fuck you call a hat trick. I should steal this nigga for all the lying he be doing. Stab a nigga down at the water. Cause he beat the shit out your mans. Nigga, I don't believe that shit neither. Bitch, you a lying, the truth ain't in you. All caps. No facts. All caps. No caps. All facts. Nigga, I know bitches that done move more grams than you. Soft, hard, that loud shit too. No matter the contraband, nigga, they got that shit through. 14 with a sack, nigga, I would have ran your shit. Now bring that knife to this gunfight, and you a dead bitch. I see Dime touch the nerve when he mentioned your DNA. I see Dime touch the nerve when he mentioned your DNA. Y'all can see ashamed of being ashamed of his white side. Always got this nigga overcompensating. Allen can't cope with the land he live in. Too dark to pass for white, so he felt he was dealt a bad hand. So this dumbass nigga fell into the stereotypes of the white man, selling drugs as a youth, trying to get the juice, when all you had to do was assert your fucking self, you fucking fool. Don't nobody care that you a fucking mutt, half black, half white. I still fucked you up. Time.
Let's go. Okay, Mo. Angle God. All right.
Talk to that nigga.
Wait, Cole got a unibrow?
I don't know what it is, man. Let's go, nigga.
Nah, that was hard. Y'all ready?
All right. Let's go. It's on you, Cole.
You really doubt me, real worldwide? Like, this a match? Because when y'all listen back, y'all know I'm the mook of this shit, so let's get intact. When I pin a rap, it's my price. And if it's a dollar short, I send it back. So roger that. I gotta take a few bars and make a comment to where niggas made a comment at. Dime is facts. I'd be lying if I said my mom was black. She a white girl, and I move white girl. I'm a black son, and I embody that. So me making it as far as I did, little nigga, honor that. And I don't know what kind of books you be reading, and if you some kind of illusionist, but take notes from your elders, nigga. This a bullet in. I ain't even gotta tell you how many niggas I put a bullet in. Cause I'm a chosen thank you. Created this culture, what kind of mold to make you? Low be thankful. Kel said I got low E punch. I said, bro, eat lunch. Bring me Lomachenko. Cause this is the fight, boy. You hear a bow. Now you see white noise. Straight to it. I ain't into these type ploys. The van door slide and we get low. No feature from the east side, boys. So let me explain how nice I am if we chop in the fable. To convince me to battle, they had to tell me what you brought to the table. Nigga, fuck that. I brought them the table. Kill cool, no feeling. Chill brew, coke dealing. It's a woke killing. I got to put this nigga 6 feet deep. He got a low ceiling. Sky gray, but it shine with a neon glow. What are we on, bro? I'm sure you got real niggas in your camp like I do. So you know what we on, bro. You cook right? Well, simmer down and don't get souped up. Because if it boils over, I'm going to put the heat on low. And I was impressed by your performance loaded up. So I pressed the rounds in the mag till it loaded up. Lo, what's up? You standing in front of the R-Dub loaded Lux. These fans used to greatness. A certain type of standard I incite when I rap. Your home team, the Tigers, no cap. I should play for them niggas. Because I already earned my stripes with a bat. Classics, body bags, God-level content. I supplied it. Raw talent, I revised it. Me versus Shaq, that's a classic. But I denied it. Shaq, you right. You ain't lose that battle, nigga. You survived it. So what I'm talking is loud. This shit can fuck up a crowd. Crazy how this nigga named Lo, bow. But when you talk to him, you gotta look up to the clouds. Lo challenged me. This the most paid versus a low salary. The greatest thing since sliced bread versus wheat bread. This nigga low calorie. Suit up, pussy nigga, because you came to battle me. And you'll get canceled quicker than a message on your phone when it say low battery. Y'all know Lo did good, but I'm great. Time he get zipped up and thrown in the morgue with the dead. House visit, I'm at the porch with his lead. Kick in the door, get on the floor, put the torch to his head. You GD, right? Bow! That nigga fork up the bread. You got angles? That's kind of funny, but you're not really that nigga. You Chico Bean. The block dry, I meet those needs. I keep those things. I tell my shooters Cold World Nars Barkley. Go crazy if you see Lo Green. I wasn't gonna use mad flips, but y'all wanted a casket, and that's how the story go. It's a gory show, the 40 blow. Go to hello, because they know I don't kill bitches, but I'm gonna kill your shorty, Lo. So no shit. This the end of the road, bitch. Nines, max, deuce, deuces. This that old shit. Low this, low flat. If I leave low flat when I load this. Man, fuck that. I went from 7 grams to 14. It was regs. $35 profit in 06. Basically, nigga, that's my only low flip time.
Okay.
Let's get the votes
going
in the chat.
That was a fight.
That was nice. That was fire, though. That's fire on both sides. I like that. I like that, Cole.
That was
good. Go, Low. My nigga, Low. Nah, Low was cooking.
This tough.
Damn. I don't know. This is kind of close.
It might be what you call a preference battle. I'm not going to lie.
You dissing Shaq might edge you around for me, bro.
Damn, Mark.
Jeez. Nah, this tough. I ain't going to lie.
This is tough.
Debate or bowl?
I can't vote. I gotta listen to that back.
That's crazy.
I'm gonna keep it a bead. Lo was cooking me in like a 4 bar. I was like, oh shit.
I ain't gonna lie, I might edge low because I fuck with his approach, man. I ain't gonna lie, he's a low angle guy, low key.
I might give it to Cope just off the Lomachenko punch shit. That was hard.
Nah, that put the heat on low was crazy.
Yeah, I like that.
Simmer down, don't get souped up. Because if it boil over, I'm gonna put the heat on low. That's crazy. I know. That's hot. Cook lingo right there. That was hot.
I ain't
nobody. He a chef, man. Yeah, I get this scheme, bro. What's up with Dom catching strays in battles?
I talked to Dom. I had a like real shit. I apologized to that nigga because I'm a grown ass man. I'm like, yo, I ain't trying. But I had to talk to him. I'm like, yo, I don't play that shit in real life, nigga. So don't try to play around.
And you know what? I just threw that shit in because I saw that shit. You know what I'm saying? I ain't really know if you was mixed, but I thought you might have been because of the unibrow. My baby mama mix, you know what I'm saying? And she got a unibrow. That shit running, y'all. You know what I'm saying?
Logan edged it. Low edging it. He edges
that. That's crazy. Cole,
we too old to have a unibrow, bro. What the fuck?
Man, I don't got no fucking unibrow. I just got big ass eyebrows. What the fuck?
That's the same thing my baby mama said. That's crazy.
Oh, man. Yeah, Lo might have got that off that alone. I ain't gonna hold y'all.
I ain't gonna lie, Cole. I was like, nah, it don't matter what Cole say right now. You're gonna die. And then, after Lo win, I was like, man,
y'all gonna have to lie for me on the coin flip or something, dog. I ain't won a coin flip yet.
You know that's the first coin flip I ever won. I swear to God,
one of y'all had to win if y'all both lose them.
I'm like, dang.
Once the nigga said tails, I was like, word, finally. I could try to rebuttal, and then he started saying that white shit. I was like, I ain't rebuttaling that. Fuck out of here.